In this problem, we have been given the circuit and E1 and IE2 are the potential difference across the two cells whose values are given here and the resistors.